Time check 9:09. Let's head outside to Kim. Hey, Kim.
All right. Thank you so much, Kevin. Here we have Miss Avery. We have Mr. Ryan. They're ready to go ahead and start taking on this wall here, courtesy of Upper Limits. I just love them because they always bring us a whole entire boulder. I mean, who does that? That's so awesome. We have Brock Bees here from Upper Limits. Let's start with Carrie Hutchcraft, Marketing and Development Director, The Magic House. Tell us about, you guys always have cool things for Fit Kid Free Kid.
We do. We try to keep it fun and exciting and new. And so we wanted to tell families that, you know, a great way to stay active is outdoors, especially with this summer weather. And what better way to do it than climbing a giant rock wall?
I know, and also the kids, I mean, they climb everything anyway, so, I mean, this is actually perfect.
Right, give them something that they're allowed to climb.
Not have them climb this wall and not your wall. Brock, so I know a lot of parents who may have never done this before, they're a little concerned about safety, so can you go ahead and help me gear up? First of all, tell me about the gear that I'm wearing, which is just what, it's exactly like what the kids are wearing.
Yeah, exactly. So we've got a single point harness, three buckles on this harness, really simple to put on, goes on like a pair of pants. We strap up your waist, strap up your legs, get everything nice and snug, so we're not gonna slip around at all.
Right.
We've got a helmet on just to prevent anything from happening. You could, you know, maybe knock your head on something, maybe when you're standing up, knock your head on a hold. Definitely gonna be helpful in an outdoor situation when you have rock fall as a potential. Mm-hmm. Hopefully that's not gonna be an issue today. And we're just gonna get hooked up to the wall over here if you wanna climb something.
Sure.
Walk around here, we'll do right in between Avery and Ryan.
Okay.
So I'm gonna attach you to the auto belay.
Okay.
So belaying is the act of operating a safety rope for a climber. So the machine is the auto belay. It's gonna hold your safety rope.
I heard it's something like a seatbelt where you're attached.
Yeah, exactly. You get sort of that feeling of the weight coming into your harness, but you get used to that.
Okay.
But yeah, you can feel free to climb. You're locked in with this locking carabiner, so you can climb up to the top of the wall, 25 feet up. If you need to come down at any point, you can just let go of the wall. Just keep your feet facing towards the wall. You can walk backwards. The machine will lower you down slowly to the ground.
Now, Carrie, there is always a way the kids can earn free admission into the Magic House on this day. Tell us about that.
So kids 12 and under can earn free admission. All they have to do is register at the Magic House's website, magichouse.org. And when they come in, they'll do a little bit of a physical activity to get their free admission. So it's pretty simple.
All right, and also I heard that Smoothie King has a little something waiting for us.
Our friends from Smoothie King are gonna be bringing some healthy options and some treats to cool off. If it's a warm day, you can climb the wall, come back down and enjoy a little treat from Smoothie King.
All right, and definitely they're gonna be there, people there for our first timers too, right, Brock?
Yeah, that's right, absolutely.
All right, so I'm gonna go ahead, keep going. A little concerned, but I can do this. I can do this. So, okay, Brock, so for those people who have never climbed before, what is the best technique for getting down from here?
Well, if you want to come down, the machine will lower you down to the ground, so you can just let go of the wall. But I think you got a couple more steps to get to the top. So you want to get your right
I can't come back yet.
Higher.
He said, do not come back
use
down.
Your legs. Keep
not at all.
As straight as possible.
And also, but I heard that Smoothie King has a vegan smoothie down there for me.
That's right. We got one waiting for you.
You know, I'm so sorry. I got to come down here. Everybody, here we go. We got this. Feet out. Feet out. And I did it. Yes. And I have my smoothie. Everybody, it's Fit Kid Free Kid at the Magic House this Friday from 4 until 7, courtesy of Upper Limits. All you have to do is go to magichouse.org, see if you can go ahead and beat these kids here at rock climbing. Remember, have them climb these walls, not your walls, here on the 9 a.m. show.